holding her own.
Did you think we'd ever do this? On the sidelines at the meetups, watching all this racing.
I always dream, but here now, weaving through the streets, us in the car, it's freedom.
Pretty deep. Usually you're all just, hey, bruh, pass me a torque wrench.
Must be the car.
Adele gave us a junker and we turned her into this.
What was the boss thinking, letting her rust in the garage?
He was gonna work on it, just never found the time.
You can do it.
You saw how they devoured Matthias and Remy. How do we kill such monsters?
Let's try cutting off their heads. We'll call a priest if we must.
Keep going. If you die, they die.
Taken Alpha Sector. Almost all sectors are under our control.
Change your mags.
I got your back.
Thank you.
the tree line.
Rog, calling it in.
Dig in, Mads. We're not done yet.
07, CAS is 3 minutes out.
Roger that.
Air support's inbound.
Hey, we got smoke at the tree line.
No visual.
Yeah, I don't see shit. Incoming! Take cover! They're launching grenades! Man down! He's dead. Keep your gun in the fight!
Looks like the hunter got one. They sure know how to do their job. Our hunter says farewell. Let's give him a round of applause.
Excellent!
They're back, friends. It's hunting time once more. Looks like the hunter got one. They sure know how to do their job. And the hunter leaves the stage.
Toilet paper shit.
Get down the side before.
Get down, bro. Make no sudden moves. I will make it.
The Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Liverpool.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Well, no luck keeping possession. Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Marquinhos plays alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar in the wide positions. And the main striker today is Kylian Mbappe. Marco Verratti in the middle. Safe pair of hands, did his job. And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays.
Oh, he could be in here, Derek.
And it's there for him. Oh, a moment of pure class. Unbridled joy for him and the supporters. Well, Liverpool restart the game. A wake-up call for them, perhaps. Henderson. Promising attack, this. Well, the supporters think it's on. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Well, nothing productive, really.
Let's go. Nothing to it.
I repeat. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. The area near the expressway is still extremely dangerous. Those in the vicinity are instructed to leave immediately. If you need to access the train
HQ, this is Sector 8-2-4. We have eyes on the target. We need backup. I repeat, this is 8-4 requesting immediate backup. Yes.
Yeah. That it?
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah! Show him who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet!
Ready for round two? Bring it!
Hello! Getting by.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
Hang on, I'll drive.
All right, let's roll.
The small-minded will tell you that Sandamonte is a dark religion, morbid and dangerous. I say that Odin are immoralities for children and simpletons. An attraction to death has long been one of mankind's great taboos, and taboos are made to be broken. Why else do we court ourselves on holidays? Why are carnivals and feast days of saints? Santa Muerte is a dark but sensual angel of death. And that representation of death affirms
fucking hell.
And life, real life, not that habit of overliving. But La Verdadera Vida trembles with the force of the greatest thunderstorm, with the violence of the oceans. This is the experience that Santa Muerte embodies. Come to us and learn more about her. Come venerate her, adorarla y amarla. She will help you become the greatest person you could possibly be. Do not accept your life as it is. Become more. May Santa Muerte bless you. Amen.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors.
Wilco.
Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
Tango's just got a wake-up call.
Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That definitely tracks with what I saw in his lab. I guess I'm heading to the GCPD morgue, huh?
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
Don't worry. I know my way around.
Yo, I'm in a can, and it's pretty grand. I don't know something about the soda. Shake it up, and it'll explode ya.
Yuck! Gross!
I'd rather kill from up close. Are you mad? Impossible. Impossible. Impossible? Are you mad? Impossible. I will.
No way.
All right, let's do this by the book.
Damn, I'm good. Who's next? Shit, hey, Kestrel, how about we give the Boneyard maneuver a try?
Stand back! Is this really a good time to be showing off? Sure. Guess I'll play along. Let me see.
There's no doubt about
it.
The source of the darkness is in Helheim. and the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this? Why doesn't she turn back? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him. He's already dead. His soul still lives. She needs to save his soul. She wants his soul to be at peace. She needs to lay him to rest. He's already dead. She can save him. There's nothing she can do. She thinks she's going to save him. Do you know
the
where
bridge
he
to Helheim? I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
Get to the mountain. Our brother Char was trapped.
Great idea, Saya.
Help us free Char and we'll take you to...
Woohoo!
Come on. Our village is this way.
That's no signal. Fuck! This storm must have taken out the power. I think Grandpa had a generator in the basement. Grandma and Grandpa's room. Smells awful. The pipes must be clogged. Thank you.
Your pecker's gonna pop right out.
Anyhow, like I was saying,
hey, are you blind or something? Anyway,
snow just added another hour to my commute.
Mathiah, big fan! Both of you!
Man, I gotta get home. It's late.
What do we have here?
They're all burnt. You and I, we had a moment, am I right?
We're not here to hurt you. We just... just want to know who hired you to kidnap Truman Zanotto.
Why can't you just let it go? All's well that ends well, right?
Sounds like there's some emotional baggage nearby. Who are you protecting?
Myself. I'm sorry, I did it! I take it back!
Brace your jugular and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer? How's it feel? Good. The more skin you are, the thicker the blood.
We meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's...
How it all gets started. The competitors have touched down in Gravital City. The last bit of loot before you're caught outside the ring.
Almost there. Let's get psyched.
Only you can decide how you react to adversity.
Not this crap again.
Hey,
only you can choose to adapt to the changes that life throws your way. You have more agency and power than the world wants you to know. But to realize that power, there's something you need to do. You need to be your own boss of your job, of your happiness, of your life. You don't make $15 an hour, no. You're selling hours of your life away for 15 bucks a piece. So what do I say to the person who wants to get paid what they deserve?
Be your own boss. Be your own boss. Be your own boss.
That's right. Be your own boss. Now, life, am I right? Life is full of adversity and challenges. But if you want to learn from your mistakes instead of getting punished for someone else's, what are you going to do?
Be your own boss. Be your own boss. Be your own boss.
You've been an amazing audience. T-shirts, DVDs, and signed photos are available for purchase in the lobby. Thank you, Stillwater, and good night.
If you're not on the list, you're not getting inside.
Private party, back off now!
Yeah? What do you want?
Hold up. Shit! He's over!
Not so tough after all.
You want more? I've got more. There's more.
I'm ready, sister.
Who's next?
What is this place?
Kim! Shit, she can't hear me.
Find a spare.
If it's not on your CV, it didn't happen. Not to me.
Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio.
Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio. Today I balance two hats jauntily on my one singular head. My regular disc jockeying hat is joined by my occasional chef hat. Yes, I'll be taking you all over 2 Point County as I recount my latest culinary travels when I set out to find the finest foods our great county has to offer. Just a hungry man and his hatchback. It's a tale as old as time.
After you.
Yep.
Down there?
Yep. Still here.
Great. Just checking.
3, 2, deck 5 tightens short over crest into right 3. And flat left into flat right over jump and left 3 long 40 over crest. Right into left 4, short, don't cut. And right 3, short, over crest, 50. Hip and crest into right 5. Into left 3, opens, very long, 150. That knocked a breath out of me. Over crest and brake for square right cut. Into right 6 long, tightens, short, caution, keep middle, over jump. Into flat left long, tightens, 50, bumpy.